2 at 5, it is official. The National Weather Service says a tornado did plow through Scott County on Sunday. Forecasters classify it as an EF3 with peak winds at 140 miles an hour and apparently 600 yards wide. That is the length of 6 football fields. The twister went on for 19 miles, starting near Van Duzer and ending near Blodgett. No one was hurt or killed. Also new